好啦，咁啊，今日里边啦，我寻晚冲得好开心啦，咁啊有咧好特别嘅嘉宾，咁呢位嘉宾咧，其实非常之年轻嘅，咁啊，佢嘅名字咧叫 Tiffany Lau 啦，咁亦都系坐喺佢旁边咧，亦都佢有佢妈妈啦 Mindy 噶，咁啊就系咧帮下手咧，可以做少少翻译咧，同埋咧系帮我哋咧就了解多啲 Tiffany 噶。嗱，咁點解會請到 Tiffany 上嚟咧？原因咧，大家唔知有冇聽過一個叫 World Championship of Performing Arts 嘅，咁啊簡寫咧叫 WCOPA。咁啊呢一個咧，究竟係乜嘢嚟咧？咁所以咧，亦都好開心，原來知道咧 Tiffany 咧喺當中攞咗好多個獎項啊，有超過三個獎項嘅。咁啊呢個時候咧，我哋請到 Tiffany 同阿 Mindy 出嚟先，多謝兩位嚇，同大家打個招呼咧，好唔好啊？
Hello， 大家好，我是 Mindy Tiffany's mom。
嗯哼，咁啊 ，How about you, Tiffany?
Hi，I'm Tiffany。
Okay， hi。好啦，咁啊嗱 ，Tiffany 咧，今年咧，喺佢喺Grade 7嘅 student 咧吓，咁啊就系、是、哇，好细咋，11岁啊 ，11 years old， 系咪？嗯哼，嗱，咁啊 ，Mindy 啊，不如咁啊，你介绍下 Tiffany 出嚟啊，好嘛？哈哈。
Okay，Tiffany 系。佢开始跳舞啦，系3岁开始跳舞嘅。
三岁跳舞嘅。OK。
咁啊，第一年因为佢嗰时4个嗰时好 shy 啦，咁啊，所以我就谂住俾佢参加啲
活动咁。
活动系啦，系 open her personality， 所以我送咗佢去跳舞啦。
OK。
咁啊，一年之后佢就约咗个 competitive group。
一年已經可以入到咁樣，好犀利喎！
Because teacher said she has potential for dance。
嗱，咁我哋講翻轉頭啦嚇 ，go back 翻個，我想問下咧，呢個 WCOPA 呢個 World Championship of 呢個 Performing Arts 究竟係乜嘢嚟嘅咧？或者我諗好多我哋嘅聽眾咧，或者 audience 咧都唔係好熟悉呢個係乜嘢嚟嘅喎，可唔可以俾解釋一下啦？好嘛？
啊，好好，係啦，呢個咧係比賽咧係 Hollywood in Hollywood Los Angeles。
哇 ！Hollywood right？Yeah
yeah。Because actually, luckily, Tiffany was picked by Team Canada leader. That leader 咧睇中咗 Tiffany 跳舞，所以 invite her to audition, and she successfully
represent Canada.
Yeah, wow. Actually, represent Team Canada to compete. That 个比赛咧系 involve more than 35 countries.
Okay, 35个国家。
Yeah, 35个国家。咁啊，嗰度比赛咧主要系有。跳舞啦，唱歌，表演，modeling， 仲有 instrument， all involved arts。
哇，连 modeling 都有，即系几好特别一个嘅 competition 喎。
系啊系啊，咁啊 Tiffany 因为佢系 dancer， 所以佢系represent Team Canada be in a dance category to compete。
OK， 咁嗱，佢哋 compete 嘅时候咧，会唔会系分 categorize 咧？譬如好似how 即系depends on level age 咁样定系点
？Yeah， yeah， 一开始咧，佢系因为佢系分 big group is two group is 15 age under 15岁以下
，OK，
同16岁 above。
哦，即系两个 group
嘅。系啦系啦，咁啊一开始咧就系根据你小朋友咧就系10 under and 11 above。Still under 15，咁啊咁比賽之後咧，如果Tiffany 好即係贏咗嗰個約咗 qualify for the final，OK，咁啊佢就可以同all 15 under student 就係 compete 嘅比賽
，OK，
所以呢個係一個比較 tough 嘅比賽嚟嘅，因為佢要打贏咗her age category,
okay.
then move on under 15 all the competitors.
Okay. Yeah. 即首先是一个叫初赛啦。
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
一个复赛跟住再个 final.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay. 咁呢个其实呢个赛事呢即全球即都有35个国家去参加啦。咁好多人喎都话。
係呀係呀。每一个因为佢要分咁多唔同 category, 所以 involve lots of competitors.So it's so much fun and excited there.
Okay. Yeah. 我想問 Tiffany 啦 ，Tiffany， what do you feel when you're going to the competition?
When I dance, I feel like I'm expressing my feelings and emotions.
Okay.
And it makes me feel happy because I love to dance.
You love to dance, okay? Is it the best or the motivation? Okay, you go to the dance competition and go you can express yourself, right? To dance.Go through the dance, you can have fun, right?
Yeah.
So, let me ask you another question, okay? How old you start to go to the dance lessons?
I started dancing when I was 3.
3 years old? Wow. So from there, you like to dance?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. As 好似 Mindy 就咁講啦，本來原本你係好 shy 嘅 ，right？
Mm-hmm.
但係 dance 嘅時候咧，要真係 open up 嚇，因為要perform， 同埋咧要喺個 stage 上邊，你唔驚咩 ？Dear friend？
No.
No. You like to compete with the artists, right？
Yes.
Okay. That's good. You know that. 係啊，即係譬如做屋企做爹哋媽咪都好啦嚇。咁啊，即係好似我自己都係。當你知道自己嘅仔仔或者女女咧有咁嘅 potential 嘅時候咧，你都好想佢繼續去follow 個 steps 去做啲 perform 得更好啊。係。喂，咁啊，今次有一個係好 localize 轉咗去好 international 嘅時候，咁 Mindy 其實你有啲咩為佢準備嘅咧？
其實我都好好彩，因為我有我嗰個 team leader 幫咗我好多啊嘛，佢教咗我好多嘢點去 compete in the international stage。同時咧，在 studio 咧，佢嘅 studio K&K Dance Dream also support her a lot to rehearse for everything。
OK。
咁啊，仲要去到嗰度嗰時咧，嗰度都有好多嗰啲唔同嘅WCOP 有好多 leader 啊 ，and the members they help you help each other、okay. and we can make it happen.
Okay.
Yeah. 所以其實對我嚟講都係好好 experience 咯。Stand on the international stage.、
Yes.
Yeah. 仲有因為 Tiffany 入咗 final， 所以佢有嗰個 final 比賽咧係 live show 嚟嘅。
Okay.
So which means whole world, anyone know World Cup, they gonna see this live show.
Okay.
So it's very stressful for me, also for Tiffany, because it's like one minute show, right?
Okay,
so
yeah
but it's really great experience.
Just like something 好似喺American Idol， 係咪 ？On the stage you perform 係咪啊？啊 ，OK。咁另外咧，你總共攞到幾個獎啊 ，Tiffany？
I got 4 gold medals, 1 industry award,、and 3 champion of the world plaques.
OK， 咁啊，系不如你同我大家 explain 究竟系有咩奖咧，好嘛？有咩奖项你嘅？你其中有你参加几多个个项目啊？参加几多个category 啊
？Four categories.
Which is
hip hop, lyrical.
OK.
Tap. And jazz.
And jazz. 嗱，如果我据我所知啦吓 ，hip hop, jazz, tap。全部都係好啲好唔同嘅一個 performance 嚟嘅喎嚇，有啲好 traditional 啦，好似 tap 嗰啲啦，咁啊 hip hop 係一個好 freestyle 嘅 ，jazz 咧都係好講個 mood 啊 ，right？ 咁你 how can you can compete this different four categories and you have your own 我哋叫舞蹈啦 ，choreographic 啦嚇 ，who teach you that？Who taught you that?
My teacher at my studio.
Okay, so when they taught you like a new move or a step, so you need to practice a lot.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. 咁我又問 Mindy 啦。咁啊，其實咧，佢係咪好開心？每一次咧都會有譬如話個 mentor 又好啦，個 instructor 又好啦，教佢嘅時候，佢會好開心噶啦嚇。
係啊係啊，佢要一個最大嘅character， 因為嗰個。Team Canada leader pick her because she has personality on stage. Like,
哇，呢個好緊要啊。
Yeah, 呢個係一個佢 passion 嚟嘅，即係唔係所有人都會跳到舞跳得好 live, like has a live in it. Like when you see her dance, you will feel the difference. It's not like only perform. It's not only the performing. So.
佢有 passion 喺度。
Yeah. 所以嗰個 leader 就話佢好想佢 bring her into the vocal part， 因為佢跳舞會講引導人哋 audience to love it。
係可以 communicate 啦，有 communication 啦。
最讓我開心啊，係佢完咗跳舞之後咧，嗰啲 American 即 USA 嘅 team member approach to Tiffany said， Tiffany， I'm your fans。It make me so happy because they also wanna make took photo with her。
Okay.
Yeah， that's big。Like a prize for actually not only the gold for her. So So which means everybody love her dance.
Yes.
Right? Yeah.
And you're the one of star, right? star, dance star. Okay. 咁其實即係每一個跳舞咧唔簡單，即係據我所知啦嚇，跳舞真係唔簡單。無論你有你嘅身材點樣身形，但係你冇一個 passion 咧，即係 from your heart 啫嚇 ，dance from your heart， 你 feel 冇個 feeling 嘅係咪啊 ，Tiffany？
Yeah.
哈哈，嗱，咁我又問下啦，嗱，咁啊，嗱，你又咁叻啦，喺跳舞呢方面啦，咁有陣時咧，譬如屋企人咧都希望咧你可以balance翻譬如你 study 啊，同埋咧你嘅一個 interest 嘅，咁你媽咪有冇 push 你咧？喺呢方面嘅問題咧嚇，又 study 咧，又呢個喺你自己嘅 habit 就我 interest 嗰度。
Well, it's a little bit stressful, but my mom doesn't really push me because she just wants me to try my best.
Okay, wow, Mindy, 你真係好 open 喎嚇，真係好開心，好開心聽到。因為有陣時，我覺得小朋友嗰、那個佢自己嘅自由發展啊，會係舒服好多嚇。
嗯哼哼，即係我都同佢講乜嘢都盡力咯。因為你盡咗力就冇 regrets.
Yes.
If you don't try your best, you did not good job, so you're gonna regret by yourself, not me, right?
Okay.
所以我話你乜嘢都盡力，盡咗力，做到成績都唔好，都唔想唔開心，因為每一個人係每一個領域都有 talent， 唔代表你讀書唔好，唔代表你唔叻嘅，係咪咁講？所以我做乜嘢做，因為係 attitude 好緊要咯，做乜嘢都係 attitude 嚟嘅咯，所以都冇所謂佢讀書叻到咩 what level I'm fine, just
okay,
try your best, that's
okay.
it, yeah.
咁啊，你覺得 You feel better, right? Tiffany, 係吧？嗱，我又想問你 ，Tiffany， 咁你每一日裏邊咧，你或者係嗱跳舞啦，都要好多 practice 嘅，嚇，即係唔係話就咁，即係 even 你好有 potential， 都唔係話就咁可以 move 嘅，係嘛？咁你每大概你個 practice 啊或者 training 咧，要幾 how long or every day like every day 每日嘅時候，你會 take how many hours to do it？
Around 3 to 4 hours.
Wow, average, right?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. But you're not exhausted, right?
No.
You have the full of energy to do it, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, you 3 to 4 hours.
Yeah, because full-time student, their study is solid, so everything you learn. Ballet, tap, jazz, lyrical, contemporary, even sign dance. She also have sign dance solo. She can sing, actually, but not bring to the vocal part, because I need that she has more experience about singing, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
She
loves singing, too.
即是怎么说我们叫做呢?即如果我们广东话或者是传统的就是一条龙。
Right?
即样样都要识
的。学校都是这样教咯,所以他什么都会 involve everything.
咁啊，哇！我真係要同你快啲同我 sign 個 name 先。嗱咁啊，除咗譬如話你得到一個呢個 WCOPA 啦嚇，WCOPA 裏邊你得到咁多獎項咧，我亦都睇到咧，原來咧喺呢個 City of Markham 咧，亦都有份獎項嘅喎，一份嚇。咁啊，究竟得到啲咩獎項咧嚇？嚇，What are you recognized by the City of Markham, right?
嚇
，On what kind of achievement you have?
Well, I was invited by Markham Mayor Frank Scarpitti to attend a special council meeting.
Yep.
And I was officially recognized by the city of Markham for my achievements at Wacopa.
Oh, that's nice. Okay. And this is the honor, right?
Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. I was so surprised she got that one, but so proud of her. Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So you're Team Canada, you're representing us, okay? Yeah. So, okay.Next year or in the coming years, okay, you still like to do the same kind of a competition as well?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. You like to compete?
Yeah. After she back home, she said, "Mommy, I want to go back to Hollywood again." I believe she got some.
Could be. You could be a star. In the future, maybe there's the Hall of Fame, right? With your name.
Yeah.
Okay.嗱，咁啊好，今日好多謝你啦，接受我哋訪問啦，亦都咧好開心啊，知道咧其實 Tiffany 咧係一個好得意嘅小朋友嚇，咁啊即係喺個你唔好睇佢即係年紀幾大好，但係原來咧佢係一個好啊嗰個跳舞咧嚇，好中意跳舞 咁亦都等我認識到一個叫咩叫呢個 World Championship of 呢個 Performing Arts， 因為我從未聽過。OK， 咁亦都咧，原來呢個咁嘅competition 咧，或者咧係呢個比賽咧，咁其實係要去到咧 LA 嚇、
yeah. ，
即係去
Los Angeles
先至可以咧就係比賽嘅。咁亦都咧係成為一個世界級嘅嚇。一個可以話一個 step 嚟㗎，係咪？
嗯、
mm-hmm. ，entry step 。I wish you all the best, Tiffany. Okay.
Thank you.
I hope that you can be one day that you'll be the one of the star. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. 咁啊 ，thank you very much for your interview. Okay. So all the best. Okay. 多謝曬 Mindy 同阿 Tiffany 啊。
多謝多謝。
嗱，繼續努力咯。
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Bye.
Bye.